Oh, sorry, Gato. Sorry. Okay, this is gonna be my first time doing this. You see, my lazy ass. Okay. Here, look at this. So I'm lazy, alright? I think this has already been established. Now I am a lazy piece of doo-doo, piece of garbage. And I'm so lazy, in fact, that I'm gonna go ahead and upload the full stream on YouTube, and I'm just recording it right now. Cause like, ain't nobody got time to record. Who wants to record him, alright? Anyway, we're here. I have myself my game up. I'm just gonna be here for like an hour, you know, just because. I'm gonna go out play some Pokemon later or something, cause I have been wanting to play look, I've been trying to get a Gardevoir, alright? And this is the weather that they come out in. You know, it's windy, you know, psychic type comes out in windy. So I'm just like, you know what, I gotta go get some Pokemon, but first I wanna stream a bit. And if Creator shows up, I wanna show him the actual thing I got. You know, I said I was gonna do it. I did it. You know, I finally did something. So, you know, it's gonna be here. And is my Stream Element bots actually showing up? Can show up real quick? Don't mind my porn real quick. I just can't be letting everybody see all the porn I have on here. You know, because, like, everybody likes a good amount of porn. No, it's still here. It should be showing up anytime soon. If not, I'll restart the stream. I'm just gonna go though. I'm probably gonna play like a match. It will probably be here by that time, right? Anyway, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna be over here. I'm just gonna chill. All right, there it is. Okay, so I might as well just show it while I'm here. So y'all know how I have like my sound alerts. All right, you know, I had to remove like two of them. I guess six was a glitch. You know, it would've been nice to have six, but screw me, am I right? So, you know, I have that there, and then I added two more, videos? Obviously, I add- Oh! Thanks to follow sold. Oh, hey, Pluto! Hey, Capita! Welcome! Sold graphic. Hello, I do graphic design, so if you need work like a logo, banner, panels, overlays, DM me on Twitter. I don't think I need any right now, to be honest. And if I did, I'm very poor. I'm very poor right now, so I can't even buy overlays if I wanted to. Although, let's see. This should be recorded, right? So if I want to look back and if I want to see, I'll go ahead and just take a look. But for now, thank you for that follow.
You are so
I'll take a look. There it is. There it is.
Loser.
No way! It plays. Wait, does it play two at the same time? Oh, I made a mistake. Actually, I made a mistake. Wait, that's what happened. That's why I wasn't playing. That's why I wasn't playing, because I put it on twice. Loser. I put it on twice. Okay, wait, don't do that one yet. Don't do that. Okay, so here's what I did. I accidentally added the You're So Bad video onto the sound alert as well. That's why it wasn't working! Okay, I figured it out. Thank you for that. Yes, delete. There you see? There you go. Oh, it's fixed. Now each one is, there's a video and there is a separate one.
Hello, it is Eyeshadow. I have been summoned to this stream.
Riley! What's going on, Riley? Thank you for that, hee hee ha. Thank you for that, hee hee hee. But yeah, I spent like 30 minutes trying to figure out what the hell was wrong earlier. What's going on with you, Riley? Quicksword, welcome. Thank you for the lovely, lovely stuff. But yeah, this is what I have right now. You see, got myself Jane being a menace. It didn't say, it didn't let me do you're so bad or a loser. No, it let me do you're a loser. I mean, it let me do your bet so bad, but I already have that as a sound alert. How's it going? Oh my gosh, it's not letting me load. Oh, this is a new lobby, that's why. I don't know, man. I'm over here, I'm chilling, alright? I don't know what to say. I've been doing all right. Just, you know, just doing my regular stuff. How about you, Riley? That the new emotes? Yeah, you haven't seen the new emotes? Yo. Yo, and look what happens when I do, look what happens when you actually use the emotes. I'm gonna go ahead and just plop them all in here real quick. They show up on screen. They show up on screen. Nice, creator. Creator. I done it. Check the rewards list. Check it.
You are so bad.
There it is. There it is.
Freaking
yeah, they bounce around. It's awesome. I don't know why it's such low quality compared to like the other ones I put up. But, you know, it's there. Wait, it's James, right? Okay, so yeah, I got the name right. James being a menace. Show James! Show James! He's gonna be a part of the stream now.
You're so bad. Freaking loser.
But yeah, Sound Alerts and Isaiah run on different bots. So like, it is possible to have a sound alert and a video play at the same time. As you just saw there. Beepo, it's been a while. How you doing? Thank you so much for stopping by. But yeah, it is possible to do like, it is possible for both of them to like spawn up. So like,
well, I am not like that, but it's there. Have a good stream, mate. Also, I will be looking to fight you in VRC.
You know what? Come on. I'm ready right now. I'm ready right now. Thank you so much for stopping by, Riley. Very much appreciate you. I'll scratch my ass. Thank you for that. Okay, I'm gonna do a different jump. Oh, but speaking of VR chat. Speaking of VR chat, have you heard what happened? People are canceling their subscriptions, right? And they're, people are canceling their subscriptions. It's getting review bombed on Steam and all that stuff because they added easy anti-cheat. Okay, Samir, since you're not playing the new Final Fantasy James 4 update, I'll give you an image of ending from game. Yeah, they added the easy anti-cheat, which then in turn prevented people from using their mods. So yeah, you can't use mods. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't know where the window was. Okay, screw me. But, yeah, you can't use mods. You can't, you know, like the client I like to use, like an avatar searcher or, yeah, people are pissed. And there's so many people that are going like, VR chat, don't do this, don't do this. They still did it. They added easy anti-cheat, you know? Oh, and then they're, I'm not sure if this is confirmed, but apparently there have been people, yes, I'm so bad. There have been people who are being reported to like been hacked. I don't know how this works, but like people are going and just hacking other people's accounts on a VR chat. And we're told just like, don't go on VR chat for a bit. Like this was on a Discord message, so I'm not sure about the legitimacy. Yeah, it's whack. VR chat's whack right now, which is why I haven't been on for a bit. And you sent that image. Yes, you have sent that image. I'll check in a bit. Thank you very much, Les. Very much, Breesh. Nice little haste. You have overcharge? See you, mate. Have fun. Yes, thank you very much. Accounts were taken. Oh, they were? Oh, shoot. That sucks. Bro, creator, you're just jealous that you can't hang out with like, the Samir, the famous Samir on VR chat. Because you don't have an Oculus. You don't have an Oculus. You're so bad. Thank you for that. I like to think I'm slightly decent. All right. Alright, let's dip. Let's dip, yo. Yeah, get that haste going. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Mr. Bubba. Hey, yo. Look. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't know you were there. Hey! Oh, I'm so boned. Okay, they added the dead heart thing! Oh, I'm so bad! They added the thing so you can't dash forward. No! Okay, you can play that you're so bad, because I'm horrible at the game. You want to call me bad? Ah, great. Now we got Oakley of all people on here. What the fuck? No! Okay, so this isn't how this was supposed to turn out, but GG's. I'll just get my points and then just dip. You are so bad. You got out? Ah, Deliverance. Oh, what a gamer. Thank you for the words of encouragement, creator. As for me, I know I'm out of here. No way they can make it over here. Ah, GG's. I'm gonna try killer, actually. It's been a while since I've done the killer match. It happens, hasn't it? Created the lid? Wait. Wait, let me see something. They were so bad. So I'm gonna close my anime list because I don't want you guys seeing what I'm looking at. Yo, easy bronze! Easy bronze. That's how we like to play here. Lord of the Rats. Wait, Lord of the Rats? Wait, oh, you can't check their profile anymore? Oh, yeah, you can. Okay. Nice. Thank you. Oh, you can change your username again? Oh, that's radical. Sorry, I'm scratching my ass again. Actually, why don't... should I? Let me check something real quick. Gotta check the good old Discord. Okay, so I don't know who this is. Who's this supposed to be? Right here. But these are the James. These are the James. They got red eyes, but who's this? Oh, was that supposed to be us? Like, who's playing? Right? Did we just get gang raped? I'm sorry. But like, what happened there? What happened there? What is that supposed to signify? What are you doing? What are you doing, creator? Okay, I'd like to let you know that I'm slightly better at... What? What happened here? Hey. What's wrong with clown? What's wrong with clown? Did something happen with clown? Because, like... I bought this killer. These are the only three I didn't have. What the hell? Is there something in the news about this? No, I don't see anything. What? What happened to my clown? Okay, I'll figure that out later. It doesn't matter because I don't play clown very much anyway. But like my homie clown. Oh, he's a gamer. I should be able to spend a bit at least, right? Creator! What are you gonna change it to? Creator the lid? Is that what you're changing it to? Oh, this world got so dirty, bro. But yeah, this is gonna I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep doing this thing that I'm doing where I'm like uploading VODs. Nice. Because, like, creator, you were here when I said it, but I was planning on just, like, I already have it recording, but, like, putting up my VODs on the YouTube. That way, I can have at least a steady stream of content for the YouTube going, all right? Did I want to use that? Sloppy... Yeah, I saw the image. I was wondering what was going on there. That's the thing. Like, what exactly was happening there, creator? I'll be fine. It's a fine build, I guess. Lore.
Oh, the lore.
The Five Nights at James lore. What a menace. Yo, but like, look at this. You played the game, so you must know. All I know is that I'm being chased by James and that I'm gonna die. All right. And that CTM is a bitch. That's right. I'm talking to you, boy. Okay. But like, look at this bad boy. Look, it's so adorable. Okay. Next stream, I'll try it out, all right? I'll go on. I'll play it. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Capitan. But, like, I'll play it just to see what the hell you did. So, new mechanic. Is it, like, a new actual, like, killer? Like, the thing that kills you? What do you call those? Enemy? Is it a new enemy or is it just something else? Creator, what do you think of my Eevee? What do you think? You didn't respond. What do you think, Eevee? No, but like, I have like a strawberry scent on this one. Oh, like, it was weird. Cause like, and then she was like, hey, you want to put like some like weird strawberry scent? And I'm like, oh, okay, you know what? I'll do it. And she's like, here, grab that heart. No. Creator, no. No. You horny bastard. No. No. That's my job. Sorry. No. You're not. That's not what she's supposed to do with Eevee. With Eevee, Eevee's just here to chill. All right. All right. All right. No. No. No, creator. No. That's bad. That's bad. That's so bad. We cannot joke about Zoof. We can't joke about that, creator. There's a lot of things you can't joke about. That is one of them. All right? So shut your ugly ass up. Just shut up. All right? Oh, I'm not part of this conversation, Twitch. Twitch, I'm not a part of this. I'm not part of this conversation. You're making fun of my hair? I can do it again. You're making fun of my hair, boy? Wait, no, my hair was short before. And then, like, since you've joined the stream, I've, like, never cut it. If I remember correctly. Dang me to 17. Okay. Yeah. What's wrong with me? Is it because my hair? Do you not like my hair? Not that I don't like that. What are you trying to say? Creator, what are you trying to say? What are you trying to say, boy? What, am I just not cool enough anymore? Is it my hair? Do you just not like my hair? Uh-huh.
You're so bad.
Freaking man! Alright. So, here, let me grab something for you. It's over here. I'll grab it for you. It's very heavy. I'm grabbing it. Okay, here it comes. Fuck you! That's what I think about you, creator. Okay, no. That's my middle finger. You don't get to touch that thing. You don't get to touch this thing. That's mine. Okay, you're gonna have to chill. You're gonna have to chill. All right. I already have myself to do that with my finger, because like I suck my. You know what? Never mind. You know what? Never mind. I don't. Anyways, yeah. Anyways, just completely ignore that conversation. Capitan, this isn't what it looks like. Is your sister still on your bed? No, actually, she's not here. She's not here. You know, last time she was reading a book. Surprisingly, I was actually like, "Are you okay? Are you okay? You're reading a book? You're reading one of my books? What's wrong with you?" Not that I mind, you know. You, instead of playing games, you know, you could at least read like a manga or two every once in a while. I mean, like, I'm not like one of those people going, "Hey, go outside, go play some games, go play some sports." All right, sports suck ass. All right, basketball, garbage. The only sport I like is tennis. But like, it's not bad to go outside or like read a book every once in a while, you know. You know, you could spice up your life, do some variety stuff, you know. Oh, David. I knew I smelled Giga Chad coming from a mile away. You sexy bastard. Come here. And you brought me to your buddies. How very kind of you. Alright, so, David. I'm gonna have to ask you to, like, stop running so much. Because, like... Oh! Nice. The dead heart doesn't work anymore. No, don't say bad stuff about tennis. Tennis is slaps. All right, Captain, you're wrong. Tennis slaps. It's been so long since I played tennis, actually. You know, Feng Min, you're actually kind of cute.
Bad.
You're actually kind of a cutie, not gonna lie. You're actually kind of a cutie. Okay, this shack is horrible to me. Nice play. I think I'm gonna ignore this one. Yeah, I'm ignoring you. I don't want to deal with Shaq right now, actually. Seriously, look, tennis is like, I don't know what's with tennis, but like, there's just something about it that I just like so much. I just love tennis, yo. She's gonna think I'm gonna pull up the hatchet, because that's usually what everyone does. But you see, I'm a menace. I'm a menace. And I don't do hatchets. Okay, thanks for that. Nice. Okay, I missed that. New body pillow yet? No, unfortunately not. I wasn't able to acquire the funds for a body pillow. Oh, hi. What's with that obsession anyway? Oh, what the hell? Okay, but someone was here, actually. Body pillow? No, you see, if I want a new body pillow, you know what I'm gonna have to go for? David, you're still here? Come on, David. Think. Like, I'd probably want something like... Have you heard of Renamon? Do you guys know what a Renamon is? Like, Renamon is like a total babe. You know? I like me my Renamon. I like me my, what's the other one? What's the one chick from Hazbin Hotel? Or not Hazbin. What do you call it? Okay, there was Hazbin. What was the... Oh, Hell of a Boss. Hell of a Boss, yes. Hell of a Boss. Someone's over here. I can smell it. I can smell it. Little stinker. Nice claps. I don't think I want to pick you up, actually. Nice play. How do you get endurance again?
Nice. Ooh, yes.
Okay.
I thought you were injured, actually. Oh, you got Object of Obsession. Yo. Nice. It's been a while since I've seen that, actually. That's actually pretty interesting. Should I even chase this dude? There's that. Nice. Nice play! How'd you get that? Nice angle, mate. You're a Giga Chad. For real, for real. I don't know if you saw my status. Yeah, hell of a boss. It was hell of a boss, yeah. You know, if I get a body pillow of her, that would be hot. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Alright? That's hot. Nice play, nice play, nice play. These guys are good. Do you think these guys are swift? They're certainly playing like they are. Pretty interesting. I like that. Nice. I'll just break this. Yeah, nobody. I should probably take off Ruin and use like Pop or something, to be honest. Oh! Yeah, no, these guys are a Swift. That's interesting. Very interesting. I like that. I like that, actually. Oh, hi. I can't aim. GG's. I think I'll be able to get this down, can I? Unless you have like Deadheart or something. Another person right there. I'm gonna go reload, actually. Oh, yeah, huh? That Twitch channel banner? Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm the biggest fan of that one, to be honest. I know I asked for it to, like, be sort of, coolish. But I think maybe I should have just went for, like, cutesy, you know? I like that. Nice play. Oh, Deadheart. I get that down. I'm gonna reload real quick. Very nice. Where did I drop the other one? There you are. So, are you gonna get the angle here, actually? Oh, no, you won't. They're probably doing a gen, actually. Good on you guys. Yeah, they're just doing the gen. And the FNF mod is 50% done. Nice to see, nice to see. Angle? Nope. No, they weren't even here. Yeah, no, good on these guys. These guys were doing awesome. I know this one's over here. I act like I don't know. There you are. There it is. And then you are probably borrowed time. So I'll take that. Thank you very much. You should try like gen oppression build with like Dr. Alicia. Oh wait, no, but then they have borrowed. Yeah, huh. You do have borrowed. Where'd you go? Wait, 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 am I blind? Wait, what happened? Where'd you go? Wait, oh, you went over there. Oh, I'm so blind. What the hell? Why am I so blind? That's my fault. My dumbass did that. Oh. Can I hit that shot? Oh! Nice play. He saw what I was trying to aim. You know, these guys are definitely very skilled. I feel like I was lucky to even get hooks with them, to be honest. Okay, I see. I can't answer that call. I'm sorry, Miss Mudre. This time I'll do that. Nice play, nice play, nice play, nice play. Oh! Okay, here, Hola!
I was gonna hang up right now.
I'm in the middle of a game and I'm streaming.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I don't know, cause it hasn't been up. I haven't been upstairs for a bit. Ooh, hi. All right, yeah, you do that. Bye. Bye. Okay, I can't put my headset up real quick. Nice. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah. Nice play, bro. Nice play. Nice. Dead hard? No dead hard? I don't think the other ones have a flashlight, do they? Oh, they do. Nice. Holy hell. Did they switch? Or did she always have that? Very nice play by the Fang. It's fine. Get that. Thank you very much. I knew they were trying to do the tech. One over there. I don't know where the other one is. Probably hanging around here somewhere. Always hiding behind a gen. Because it is pretty hard to see behind gens. Where's the other one? Somewhere over here. There you are. Now, these two flashlighters have been a pain in my ass this whole game. I'm hoping to at least kill one of these guys. That would be... Oh, no. I can't deal with Shaq. I'm sorry. I can't deal with Shaq. I don't think I'm good enough to be doing Shaq. Oh, very nice. Oh, and then you had that little stinker. Are they going to be able to actually reach the one on death? Oh, I got one. Okay, that's fine. Oh, it was this one. Nah, I'm not going after you. I want to go after this one right here. There you are. Very nice play. Okay. So you see, I am... This is why I don't play first-person shooters, because I am, like, horrible at first-person shooters. There we go. Get a little refill right here. And then the shack. Very nice play. Yeah, no, these guys did awesome. Honestly, GGs. These guys were amazing. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna try and get this one right here. Other ones have been coming around from over here. Very nice. I'm gonna see if I can push the other ones out as well. There we are. One's right here. There we go. Let's push this one out. Now, as long as they don't have Unbreakable, I should be able to get a 3K here. Ooh, is she trying to... Where is she, actually? There you are. Nah! GG's, mate. Actually, you know what? Y'all played well. I like that. I like you guys. GG's. There you go, GG's! It would have been a 3K! I don't care. Look out for Hatch. Yeah, it's right there. GG, we'll play it all. GG, we'll play it all. Very rough match. Very tough match. What menaces? Oh, wait. Oh, no. The two of them were on console. These two should be able to see it then, right? Very tough match. I like that. Yeah, I'm wondering if any of... If they were, like, all a party. Just, like, doing some, like, cross-gen stuff, you know? Cross-platform? Yeah, cross-platform. What we have here? Good old decisive. I gotta take off decisive off my thing. I don't like it anymore. I mainly used it for distance. That was the thing. Decisive, adrenaline. That's what really got me at the end over there. Good old head on. Yo, that was a nice head on play at that one part over there though. Good old life. I don't see many people using life anymore. Good on you. Residual manifest. What? That's not that bad, actually. It's gonna prevent me from using my, what do you call it? My barbecue. Did they remove the... Yeah, they removed it as well. The blood point thing. Bond, very nice, very nice. Love using bond resilience. Alright, GG's. I like that. No, Siri, I don't want you, actually. I want you. Okay, so Gen OP Doctor, Build Pop goes, Oppression, Distressing, Unnerving Presence. I don't think I have Pop on my Doctor, to be honest. What do I have on my Doctor? It's been so long since I played Doctor, for some reason. It's like, insane. Yeah, no, I don't have too much stuff on my Doctor. I barely play this guy. And now I think I'm gonna have to, like, prestige my Bubba in order to get Pop. It's on the second one. Oh, it feels bad. Alright, I'll have stream in a small window. Gonna go work on the new finites with James. Newspaper. What do you mean newspaper? Are you making like an actual paper? Oh, I can't believe I bought all these. I don't even use this one. I bought it, but I don't use it. I used to be very alright with Nurse. Now I'm kind of dookie with Nurse. Same thing with Nemesis. You know, it's been so long that, like, I think I've lost my touch with all these characters. Hag is pretty fun to play with, though. I like using Hag every once in a while. Okay, wait, let me check something on my phone. Let me check something on my phone, because I've been wanting to grab more routes. And I need more. Which character do you have the highest level? For like survivor and killer, or like one on each? Because with survivor, it should be Jill. Because I never really prestiged before. I just kept them up at 50 because like I have like a bunch of like I think with Dwight. Have I prestiged with Dwight before? No, I don't think I have. I don't know, I just never really prestiged. I thought it was dumb. Killer, I'll have to check killer in a bit, because I'm loading into a match right now. But yeah, I'll show you killer. But it should be Nemesis, right? Because Nemesis is like the person I main. It's either Nemesis or Huntress that I'm usually playing with. Ooh, I do not want to pay for that. Level 4, level 3. I'm still stuck at level 1, yo. Is it still cloudy? Yes, it is. Yo, but like, this is the time. This is what I'm talking about. You see? Boosted types, they come out more frequently. Psychic. And the person I want... I want, like, routes, alright? But, like, psychic right here. I need more of these. Because I'm, like, 51 candies, yo. I need 50 more. In order to get my Gardevoir, alright? Preferably, I want a bit more as well, so I can get a new attack. But... you know. I'll be going outside in a bit, and I'm just going to be walking around for a while, just trying to see if I can find any routes. Gonna use all my pineapples. No way. The DVD player actually goes outside. Oh no. Oh no. Did somebody clip? Hey, which one of you clipped? I didn't give permission to clip. Thank you. Thank you. Very much appreciate. Okay, but like, Capitan, I'm not usually this bad. You see, I'm kind of distracted. You see, I'm looking over there and I see a nice ass. All right. And it really distracts me. Nemesis! I was just talking about you, you cutie. I'll unlock that for somebody else. Come at me, Nemesis. You sexy boy. I always love me a good Nemesis. Oh, hi. I got stuck there. Nope. I mean, honestly, I would have probably died. Best Nemesis build, barbecue, thanatophobia, pop, and ruin. I'm not really the biggest fan of using pop and ruin on the same builds, to be honest. I usually like using just one slowdown. Although I might switch to just pop. Oh, whoops, sorry. Cause like ruin just goes down, like it's like whenever it actually works. Oh no, didn't they nerf ruin as well? No, they nerfed ruin. I'm just gonna switch to pop. Wait, but then they nerfed pop as well. But even then you get like more aggression than with ruin. Cause like with ruin, you know, they're just gonna break it. It's very rarely that I get it to like last for more than half the game. I know, actually ruin is kind of like a thing that you just start the beginning with, I guess. Ah, great. Do you have ruin? Okay, you're actually coming over here? No way. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. I just wanted that gen, yo. Come on. Alright, that's fine. I got this. This is the build I've been going with for a while. Although I might switch the topper. What's that one? We're not gonna live forever. And Dead Heart. I forgot to switch Dead Heart. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. That's not open anymore. I so wanted to switch Dead Heart. I think we'll leave the main building gen for last. At least that's what I want to. And why is everyone using Overcharge? Did Overcharge get buffed? And I just didn't know about that? I'm hoping one of the others gets that. Because I want to finish this gen. No, they're running. Alright, I'll go for it. That's what Kindred's useful for. Honestly, people should just start using Kindred more. Should I just not use an exhaustion perk at all? That certainly would be interesting. Cause like, I think like everybody has like an exhaustion perk. Like I could like have that for something else. You know, I'm not really the biggest fan of life. Like it was all right, it's all right. But like, you know, sprint burst, I hate having to move so slow all the time just to like sprint burst. Like when he's actually in the air. Actually, wouldn't this, I think I've been told like the smarter play is just like use it. And like when you're on the gen, it's just gonna be recovering. Instead of just like walking everywhere just to try and wait for the killer. What other stuff do they have? No, David, no. Okay, fine. Finish this gen. I'll go get it. Okay, looks like you're not finishing that gen. Okay, you know what? You're finishing that gen. You're finishing that gen. You're gonna finish that gen, David. Good lads. I'm gonna have to drop it this time. Because I know he's just gonna rush through that. There you go. Very nice. Very nice. Yo, I'm actually doing pretty alright, aren't I? Nope. I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna see what happens if I just run. Get a little distance from this. Easy. I'm not sure if I should actually take one of those. Nah, I'll leave it for someone else. What is this? Giga Chaz using Circle of Healing. Thank you very much. Alright, let me come over there and heal you real quick. Okay, here's the plan. Here's the plan. Here's the plan. I'm gonna go up behind. I'm gonna go up from behind. Alright, I'm gonna go up from behind. Uh-huh. You're not gonna notice. You're not gonna notice a thing. Just don't notice me. Don't notice me. Nice, nice ass. Very nice ass. Oh, hi. I approve. I approve. Kill the Dwight. Kill him. I wonder if their controller disconnected or something. That's probably what happened, to be honest. So I don't see them just like standing still just for that long, for no reason. I want to see if I can get this actually. Ah, damn it! Let me tell you, these zombies are like actually do such good work. I would have been able to just hide there if it weren't for that zombie. Oh, not bad. I like how you're gonna loop that. I'm not because I'm a Giga Chad. Wonk. Oh, I thought that was a window right there. Very nice play. Oh, that's your tier two right there as well. Ooh, I underestimated that. Oh, I'm so boned here, actually. I'm actually kind of boned, aren't I? Thought I pressed it in time. GG's. Let's go, Nemesis. Will I be able to make this? Nope. Okay, where's the other person actually? Are they doing a gen? You're not in the locker, are you? Oh, there you are. What you doing over there, cutie? Got this! Oh, he's dead! He's dead! He's so dead! He's so dead! He's so dead! There you go! Yeah, just pop that gen. Perfect. Actually, perfect. You got out! You're such a menace! Yo, somebody needs to come up and just take some hits, yo. Pallet safe! David, pallet safe! David, pallet safe! Yeah. No, he's hiding, he's hiding. Don't worry, you got your unbreakable. You'll get this. You got unbreakable, right? Should I just risk it? Nah, there's two people here. His best play is to just stay here for a bit. Because then everyone is just going to be trying to come and get the save. This one needs to just move away. Yeah, you just need to like crawl like away. Seems like I'm probably dead here. Unless you do like a one for one. Oh, there you go. That's good. This is when this perk will make up for it. Nope, it's not gonna make up. Nice dirts right there. Nice and dirts. He could so get me right here, but he's not. Very nice. Come here. I'll get you. Run away! Go! Run! Yes! Get out of here! I'm gonna crawl to this pallet. Oh, there was a pallet here last. You could have used. Very nice spin. No, just run. Gosh, we were doing so good in the beginning. Best Huntress, Bitter Murmur, I'm all ears, Discordance, and Barbecue. Discordance, huh? Oh, we're so boned. Ah, oh, this Huntress really turned it around right there. GG's. Oh no, Nemesis. This Nemesis turned it around. And I don't have Unbreakable. So what was Bitter Murmur? Like seeing the gens? Like after they complete it? I'm not sure about that one, to be honest. I mean, either you, it's your build, but... I'm all ears, I agree with. I love I'm all ears. With any killer, I'd say it's pretty good. I haven't... Like, it's just like a perk everybody should use. Discordance, what was that one? Two people working on the gen at the same time. It shows up. Barbecue, you got a lot of aura reading stuff. I'd probably take out like Bitter Murmur and like replace it with like a gemstone gun. Yeah, Nemesis did pretty nice. He did the smart play of staying like over where me and this other person were hooked. Alright, that was a smart play. Cause like since he wasn't moving like away, it caused him to like, you know, one person's trying to save, and then the other two, you know, one's hooked, one's like in the ground, he's able to just like camp both of them. So smart play on him, the Nemesis right there. Let's check out his build. Unfortunate, but Matt's also probably gonna go down. But remember, each time a generator is full, repair survivors within 60 meters. Oh, so it is that one, yeah. Yeah, personally, I try to go for like a slowdown instead of Bitter Murmur. I get how Discordance would be pretty good. Oh my gosh, you can't tell me I forgot to turn up the volume. Oh no, it's good. I'm sorry, Matt. GG's. You were a fine soldier, Matt. Come on, man. You don't have to do the BMs. You came back. GG's, Nemesis. Alright, let's do it. Honestly? It starts at 6, doesn't it? And it gets really cloudy. I think... Oh yeah, before I do that. So over here, I don't know why I have my clown still like that. But I think my nemesis is the one that I leveled up more. Not that it looks like it. It's pretty rough between Nemesis and Huntress. I'd like to say more on Nemesis. I just didn't, like, level up. Almost finished with Newspaper? I don't even know what you're referring to when you talk about Newspaper. Oh, wait. Is it, like, one of those, like, when at the end of, like, Five Nights at Freddy's has, like, that Newspaper thing? It's probably that. I see. Yeah, Nemesis. What a gamer. Look at those cloth physics. Nice. This person I barely played with. Yeah, I barely played with this one. He's not even level 10. Cenobite. Played him when he first came out. Never played him again. I felt it was kind of clunky for me, to be honest. But if you're able to, I'd say Iron Maiden's pretty good to also replace with Bitter Murmur. I mean, you don't have to. Yeah, no, Trickster, he's not as good as Huntress. He's there, but, like, you know, I wouldn't say he's good. I guess you're right, Capitan. Let's check out his ass. Ugh, his arm's in the way. I can't see his dumpy. Bro, you gotta let me see your dumpy. Oh, wait, he moved his arm a bit. There you go. Mm-hmm. Now, if only I could, like, get rid of this cape so we can see the outlines. Ugh. I think I'd be such a nerd. But what was I looking at? Yeah. So, like, you know, Iron Maiden, I gotta replace Ruin now. Because what's that, 100? Ew. Do I have Pop on here? I don't. Ugh, this is gross, yo. This is gross. I don't think I want to replace it with anything else. I mean, Devourer's pretty nice. Tinkerer. I guess Sloppy's fine. Because, like, I can just hit them and then it's going to take forever for them to heal up, which will basically count as, like, a slowdown because they're just going to be healing for a bit longer. Slowdown everything. Barbecue Chili's fine. You know, it doesn't have that little thing anymore that I like using it for. But, you know, this thing's... The perk's still pretty nice. Iron Maiden. Good old Iron Maiden. I'm all yours. That's going to be my build from that one. Reloading, aura finding, chase, slow down. Now, for my... I think I played Cannibal a lot as well. Actually, by Legion. I played Legion a bit more as well. What do I have on Legion? Third Seal? Why do I have Third Seal? Why do I have Hysteria? Oh, wait. This is why I have Hysteria. Oblivious. Effect for 25 seconds. And since, you know, I can injure a lot of people, this is why I use this one. That one's good. This area is pretty nice on Legion. If they're healing, at least one person heals and you hit them, then this perk activates. So I like using that one. Alright, I think I'm probably just gonna end it here. I was only gonna do this for like an hour. I was just bored. I just wanted to do something before I went on my little walk to do some Pokemon going, I guess you could say. So, no, Samir, I'm sorry, but like, you should be going to sleep anyway. It's like it's 1:19 for you right now, boy. It's sleepy time. Next stream, James. Yes, next stream.
You're so bad.
Hey, where is James anyway? Where's James? Tell him to get his ass on here. James got to see his face on the stream.
Ugh. Imagine sleeping. All right, next stream. Next stream. If I'm able to stream earlier, I will. Alright, so for all of you that are watching on YouTube, if I decide to put it up, I mean, I should, because I have it recorded. But, thank you so much for stopping by. Hope you all enjoyed. I do streams like this every once in a while. I don't have a set schedule. I should, but I don't. But just follow. Follow. I'm usually it's around like 3-4 when I decide to stream. Alright? I probably stream like twice a week. Three times if I'm lucky. I almost said you're lucky, like if my content's worth being lucky for. But yeah, nothing else to say. Thank you all so much for watching. Goodbye, people on YouTube. I'm gonna stay here and talk with Creator for a bit.